Police arrested a Two Rivers teacher for alleged sexual conduct with a student. 34-year-old Rebecca Kilps is facing three recommended counts of sex assault of a child. Police say she engaged in sexual conduct with a 17-year-old student. Investigators received a tip and say the Two Rivers School District has been cooperating. They don't believe there are other victims, but ask anyone with information to please reach out to Two Rivers Police.